anything that happened in South Africa and try to give as much exposure to local motorsport. But unfortunately, due to programming constraints, I was never really allowed to give the sort of time that I believe motorsport in South Africa actually deserves. And that's, you know, no gripe against the radio station. That was their programming content, and one has to abide by their rules. So I did ask them if I could do it, but unfortunately...